13 inches, and that was over a pretty good period of time, you know, an afternoon. They put one up in the, on the carport.
I remember that rain.
That one that'll stitch together there?
Nope, taking a little video of it.
But it got all the other cars out there, didn't it? I guess the more of the stuff that was packed up here was back when they wouldn't clean the bridge. Back there, I guess that's where I remember. That's too hot, quite often. Whenever they would allow it. Because the debris down there used to be pretty common. Probably take up the equivalent of one of the full cars with the debris. I remember that.